It's Decred. When solving disputes, it's the best. You got an issue, forget about the rest. DCR, ain't no holding it back. Now miners can't fork or go totally mad. You see the powers with the holders and the total you have. The more coins that you own, the more votes you can cast. The debate's over, I hope you're ready for a takeover. It's self-funded and managed by the stakeholders. The funds come from 10% of every block reward. So tell them other cryptocurrencies to lock the doors. With all the drama, sometimes it's like the game broken. That's why the cred measures up for such a great token. The first crypto with binding on-chain voting. And that's music to my ears like Beethoven. Make sure you do your own research for the info. And welcome to the best community in crypto.